Hello, today I will show you how to stop the error not sending attachment file on iPad PC. But we can send test message. This is because of Windows security, we need to turn it off. Click on setting, start setting, type Windows security. Another way we can click on show hidden icon, double click Windows security. Click on fire and threat protection. Scroll down to button and then click manage ransomware protection. Control folder, set it on. Turn it off.